Russia's singer for the 2017 Eurovision Song Contest may not be allowed entry into Ukraine. This is according to Ukrainian Foreign Minister Pavlo Klimkin, who noted that the Security Service of Ukraine is reviewing the case. Yulia Samoilova is a provocative pick for the Russian Eurovision delegation. She performed at a concert in Russian-occupied Crimea in 2015. If she is cleared by the SBU, Samoilova will be just the second Eurovision singer to perform in a wheelchair.